there was always people like me. They might have not had a name, but they just kind of took care of the dead. When I was growing up, people thought that I was strange. Now, they just realized that I was just born to do what I'm doing. The funeral business have long had a strong relationship in the black community, probably because it was a business that white people never really wanted to do.
We're here for a celebration. Not a celebration of death, but a celebration of a new...
I'm not afraid of dying. I just don't want to die now.
You trying to spend a whole lot of money.
You doing this for you? And that's why you do it. You got nobody to try to second guess and figure out what you want.
When they said she was gonna die, I said, "Mommy, if you need to go, then you should go. A homegoing."